Yo, what's going on, Chavez Slovakia? Fucking feeling fucking fantastic, man. This is definitely gonna be out after the Discord Thanksgiving on Sunday, which I thought was today, but it's not until tomorrow because today is Saturday that I'm shooting this. But this will be out after that, so thank you everybody for rolling through for that. I'm sure I had a good time. You'll have to. I'm not there yet, but I'm sure I had a good time. I don't know who it was either, but somebody said to do. Instead of doing the employees versus customers, to do people getting fired or quitting their job. Like a crazy video of people quitting their job. And at least the first clip is gonna be fucking hilarious. So let's get into this shit, man. These are like some of my favorite things. And I know for some of you people who hate your job, they're fun for you to watch. So let's get in it. We are watching the getting fired and quitting job compilation, and then we'll add in some, you know, meme shit at the beginning. I can't believe he did that shit, bro. We'll do it at the beginning because it should actually be lit. So let's do this, man. Check out this first clip, bro. This dude has me fucking dying.
They pick up wings off the floor, put them in the fryer. Mr. Wayne is firing me for telling on him. Am I right, Mr. Wayne?
Absolutely not.
I'm getting fired for telling on people for working here. I just got. I lost 3 days of work because I told that they were picking up wings off the floor.
Picking up wings off the floor.
This is the manager right here. He's firing me because I told on people. Because I told they were picking up.
Please get the camera out of my face. Please get the camera out of my face. And so you hear how the manager's responding. No, that is not. You are a liar. That is not what's going on. And you're the dude upset as fuck. I am getting fired for telling people that you're picking up wings off the floor and putting them in the fryer. That's what I'm getting fired for. I believe this shit, bro.
Wings off the floor.
Thomas, I want you to have a good day.
Oh. He's been... And I'm finna post the video up right now.
I'm snitching.
Hey, folks.
Hey, what?
This team member has been terminated. We're calling the police right now.
For picking up wings off the floor.
For picking up wings
you
off
guys
the
were
floor.
Picking up wings off the floor. I told
you. You know this shit is true, bro. Bro, that shit is hell true, man. I believe the fuck out of that.
I'm gonna show you the resignation. Yeah. Before you fucking judge me over things.
Ooh. She's mad. We gotta storm off. You're kind of making a scene. She is so upset.
I resigned. You guys knew I resigned. You never told the team that I resigned. And he fucking wanted me. I actually resigned.
Oh no. So they fired her, but she tried to resign her position. That's actually fucked up. So in a situation when you're at work, if you get fired, you know, you can't get a lot of shit, and and they could do a lot of stuff with your recommendations and stuff for work. But if you resign, that's a completely different position. That's you quitting a job. Quitting is different than getting fired, bro. So that's fucked up.
My friends that trust me, Daniel, ask them, kill them. They know this.
I don't know what she just said in that moment, but I'm sure she's upset. She hella mad. You a fucking piece of shit. You a fucking piece of shit.
Piece of shit.
Get him.
Piece of shit, you know that?
Get him.
Nothing. You're fat. You can't. You don't present to what you're hiding.
Get him.
You hate it because you're a fucking immigrant. I can't do it. Fucking first-class immigrant.
Yeah, she's definitely making it worse. Somebody in the chat was like, she's making it worse. Yes, she is not helping herself, but it's funny. She is so upset. When business people get upset, I think it's way funnier because they don't know what to do with their anger, bruh. They just get mad. That is dirty, though. That's dirty. They don't owe her shit if they can fire her. If she resigns, though, they actually owe her shit, depending on how long she's worked there. So.
I'll be getting her $10,000. She quit her job right now.
Wait, what?
She quit her job and got $10,000.
Wait, what?
I can say
nigga, that is so much money.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I just laid $250,000 on the counter. I'll be getting $10,000 and quit a job.
Is that your woman or your sister or who? Who is this that you're giving this money to? Did you just meet? Can you meet me? Save me, please. Save me, please. Please, hella koala, you damn right.
All hundreds.
Play on the keyboard.
$10,000. Who paid this?
I'm not quitting.
I'm picking up $10,000.
I'm not quitting my job.
I like the attitude. So I'm picking up $10,000. All hundreds.
No gun.
So they had a disagreement. They had a disagreement. He said, I didn't like her attitude, so I offered her $10,000 to quit. What? Is that ass backwards, or is this just me? Who would quit their job for $10,000? Say real. I'm saying, that, bro, that's enough time to get another job. Easy.
I'm giving you $10,000 because I like your attitude.
Oh, because I like your attitude.
If you quit the job like right now. No, I'm saying you got to quit.
I quit.
Come on, you got to walk out. Right?
I would be gone. I'd be so far gone.
5 days a week, right? So where the fuck is my money going?
Oh.
Time going on. You didn't work last Thursday. When do time go in? Time going on Wednesday. And I did work last Thursday. I worked all week last week.
Ooh.
Why the fuck you don't write out hours then? You see how you playing with my money? Talking about you didn't work last Thursday. Hoping did I not work all week last week? I work every Thursday.
No, the homie in the back, he did. He did work Thursday. Bro, don't play with these people's money.
Uh-oh. You think, bro, like, come outside, bro, because that's how I'm feeling right now.
Oh, no.
But you think you should have game, bro. If you want to knuckle, we can go in the fucking rain.
Ooh.
Bro, my check is 7, bro, and I worked all week last
week. Oh, they cut out how much he made. That's probably smart.
Can you do that?
How? What time do you get the fuck
stop out? Fucking ass.
I'm not fucking.
Bro, you better sit the fuck down. This is not.
Do you want a book? Because we can fucking book.
Uh-oh. It probably, standing up was not the right move. I would sit down. I'd sit back down.
Get out of your face. Stop playing with my bread, bro. Get out of my face.
What's going to
do about my bread?
He's not, though.
Play my money. What you going to do about my money?
What time did you work?
What the fuck?
What time did you start work?
Bro.
I'm being dead serious. What time did you start work?
How do you calculate how much money I make this? If you want to worry about what time I start work?
Yeah.
What time you fucking start work?
Back up out my face. You spit in my face, bro. Stop playing. Stop playing.
Ugh. I don't want to see him hit this man because I want to see him get paid. That's what I'm looking for right now. I want this to work out. Tell him what time you started work, please. I want to see you get your money, man.
How do you know what time I get off and come to work? If my motherfucking check ain't reimbursed next week, we have a problem. I know you can't fix it now, so I ain't gonna get on your fucking ass. But you playing with my bread, bro. You think it's a game. You think I won't go on your shit.
Ronnie.
Huh. Huh.
Excuse me.
Spoiler, both
look,
get
man,
fired.
Those pants are company property. I expect those pants back by Monday. Do you understand?
Oh,
what are you doing?
Take them off now.
No,
take
we don't have to do
now.
It like this. Hey.
Yes.
Hey.
Take them
come
off
on, man.
Now.
Here's come on.
Get your fucking pants,
I'll send you out.
See you later, hoe.
That's just wrong, man. That's just wrong. You know what? Don't expect to ever come back here.
That's fucking beautiful.
Piece of shit.
Hey, that was beautiful, man.
All right. We're going to have it today.
You can have your goddamn pants. Take your fucking pants.
Chris, is that your sweatshirt hanging on my board again, man?
Yeah,
wait, what's happening over here?
Big Jim, David.
I thought it was one of these guys.
Tommy. Little Ray Ray.
Hi.
Dirtbag motherfucker.
Hey.
Dirtbag motherfucker.
Today we got these motherfucking nuts. Fuck you, you're cool, fuck you, you're cool. They're in my fucking bag. Here's a good can, go fuck yourself, I'm out.
That's how he quit. He's not playing. He's not playing.
That's it.
All right.
You Curtis? Go.
I'll see you later. I'm out.
Good. I like that one.
Short and sweet. Right to the point. See you later.
All right.
Yes, sir. That's it. He's done.
Gone.
He's done. That's a win. That's a win, bro. And he cool with everybody, too. That's not so bad. That's good. I don't know what you're saying.
Come on, say it. Recording.
This is what happens when you leave Ramage. You've got to give your uniform back.
Alright. I've been basically all the clothes, I've been back and everything, but I'll give it all back. So I'm just going to stand here and.
What?
Give it all back.
No.
Give my whole uniform.
What? That's on.
Bro, what is up with everybody taking their clothes off, bro? What?
Bro,
When you quit, please don't take your clothes off. Please don't take your clothes off. And homie said, think of the children. Do not think of the children while you take your clothes off. Do not listen to Anonymous. This must be the creepiest thing to walk out and see when you're at work.
He's fucking mad in here. He's fucking like this gun.
He's just putting his boots back
yeah,
on.
Yeah, Bri, check how I held his foot with him. Yeah, Bri.
Yeah, Dean's over here enjoying this fan service.
Record him out in the room.
Dean's in the chat talking about, ooh, nice tattoos and his titties. Look, Dean all up on this dude. I was trying to read the sign to see where he's from. Something in Newcastle. Just walking out. He's leaving. He's just walking out. I'm done, bro. I'ma just walk out, bro. I'm done. He does look homeless now, bro. Like, that's all he's got. He's just walking out. How done do you have to be with work where you literally just fucking walk out like that, dude? That's fucking funny. You said, they told me I gotta take my clothes off and shit. Done. I'm done. I'm taking them off. I'm walking out. My favorite clip is definitely that first clip. I love that first clip of that dude. I'm being fired for telling on him for picking up wings off the ground and putting them in the fryer. He's like, that's not. You're a liar. I am. This is his face. That's what I'm getting fired for. That's fucking great, dude. I love these fucking vids, man. Later on, we're going to do another one of those employees versus customer battles. But this was great, man. When you get fired, any of you guys get fired, or any of you guys quit your job and do some funny shit, definitely send me that shit, because I hella want to see it, man. We'll see you guys in the next one, man. Peace. Crocs. That was great.
Crocs. 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 I'm rocking Crocs. I'm rocking Crocs. I'm rocking Crocs. Wearing Crocs, boy. I'm rocking Crocs. I'm rocking Crocs. I'm rocking Crocs. Wearing Crocs, boy. My Crocs are gold. My pops is old. My Crocs got soul. My Crocs are bold. I go to church wearing Crocs. I'm always turned wearing Crocs. My Crocs are great. Your Crocs are lame. With my Crocs, I can cross a lake. Crocs, 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 Crocs.